Viper 2-1, do you copy?
Rooks. He must think I'm one of them.
Viper 2-1, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
Heller stunt with those scientists really kicked the hornet's nest. Gentech's ramping up the weaponization program.
Copy that order, sir.
Protect that facility at all costs. And if you spot Heller, kill him.
Roger that.
Information about the civilian testing. They're injecting prisoners with something taken from an infected monster.
Already on it. Gonna check it out right now.
Watch out. You may need to
dress up like a Black Watch bitch to get in. I know the drill.
This is Dr. Ted Bellamy, Director of Research Post Long Shadow. We now have full biometric security measures in effect, including fingerprint and DNA scans at all exterior doors. You've been warned. I don't need anybody throwing a fit when we stop and scan you.
Now!
Control
it!
any unauthorized personnel to be sanctioned with extreme prejudice.
Corporal, this is Bellamy. Why am I getting reports that Hydra is dead?
We've got a tango. He's tearing the place apart.
Well, you can go to your fucking dance class later. That is months of research ruined. Kill him. Kill him now.
Sidrep.
Unknown Tango has gone dark, sir. No sign of him anywhere.
Fucking hell. All right, secure the perimeter until the cleanup crew gets here.
This is Bellamy. The facility is a disaster. A hostile destroyed the Hydra and...
Relax. We've extracted enough DNA from the Hydra to complete phase one. We're almost ready to move on phase two.
He's targeting my men, Burke. I could be next. I need out of here. It's not safe anymore.
I'll talk to Rooks. We'll see what we can do.
Phase two, huh? Phase two of what?
I'm here, James. Listen, I've reestablished contact with a source. Okay, she goes by Athena. She told me about another place Blackwatch runs, a place where a lot of civilians go in, but nobody sees them coming out.
I'll handle it.
Come on, hurry it up!
Heartless sons of bitches. You don't like it when a monster rolls up on your home turf? Enough fun and games. Time to get in there.
Mm-hmm. rockets.
Damage.
All units, focus your fire! Break that fucker down! Nighttime, this is Cottonmouth! Tango Primary has smashed through half my troops already! We're in over our heads here!
Cottonmouth, this is Python. Additional reinforcements are moving into place in the site perimeter. Over.
Thanks for the new toys, dipshits.
Viper 1-2, come in. Viper 1-2.
Better get on my Viper 1-2 suit.
Viper 1-2, this is Checkmate. How copy?
Checkmate.
You are to escort a Gentech researcher named Bellamy to the Green Zone. Coordinates transmitting. Bellamy is a Gentech VIP. Getting him out of Heller's reach is paramount.
Copy that.
And if you even think you have contact with Heller, you are cleared hot. Put that son of a bitch down.
Got you now, Bellamy.
Blackwatch? Viper. It's Dr. Ted Bellamy. I'm supposed to get evac'd out of here. Where is my evac team? Over. Thank you.
Dr. Bellamy, this is Viper. We have a helicopter en route to pick you up. Should arrive in 3 to 5 mics. That means minutes. Over.
Not if I can help it.
Viper, this is Viper 1-2. About to arrive for Egghead Taxi Service. Over.
Copy that, Viper 1-2. Go slow this time. We don't want him yakking in the cab again.
Shut the fuck up!
Don't these things have weapons? Fire back! Fire at will!
Cottonmouth, Tango's destroying the convoy! Send reinforcements!
I was just following orders! This is Berg's project! He's what he wants!
Then I'll consider you an appetizer.
Heller is attacking Gentech scientists. Can't you see that? He'll be coming for me.
Yes, well, I'll get you transferred to the green zone as quickly as possible.
Heller won't pass up a bunch of targets packed that tight.
You want to use us as bait?
Relax, Doc. This will all be over before you know.
Down another Gentech VIP. Find me some information on a doctor named Burke. I think he's in charge of some other Gentech project.
Right away, James.